The light in the EC button has a dual function. As before, it comes on when the button is pushed to shut off the air conditioning compressor for fuel economy. But it now also performs a monitoring function. The light will come on by itself, if necessary, to inform the driver that the air conditioning system has lost its refrigerant and needs servicing.